town of Pierre Park, there's not one complete levee system. Each one of these small communities in the low-lying areas are surrounded by these makeshift levees. The National Guard is working to fortify these levees and to protect the communities here.
In cooperation with local parish officials, the Louisiana National Guard began installing tiger dams along the various communities of Assumption Parish. The tiger dams consist of an inflatable tube, which is laid upon the existing levee. Once stakes are secured along the tubes, they are filled with water from the surrounding area.
The goal is to protect against about a 5-foot elevation and water. Subsidence over the years have lowered the levees in certain spots, and they're using this to try to reach that 5-foot maximum.
They're expecting to build about 4 to 5 of these by the end of the day. Specialist David Kirtland reporting for the 241st Impact.